Hello, salam alaikum, and good afternoon, my dear all friends. I am Ahmad Rashid Ahmad Zay, again with a new English lecture. We start with a new full mashallah, most gracious and most merciful. My dear all friends, before starting our today's lecture, which is about English, I want to ask you all to like and subscribe my YouTube channel. And my dear all friends, do not forget to press the bell icon to receive all the notifications of my new videos. My dear all friends, also, in case of facing any question with any problems or any suggestion, you can text me and also you can write it down in my video's comment. Okay, my dear all friends, as you all can see that today we're going to talk about English. What is English? English is a language that in 94 countries, people are using English as the first or the second language. In 67 countries, they are using English as the official status. It means they are using English as the first language. And in remaining 27 countries, people are using as a secondary official language. Okay, my dear old friends, as you all know that English is one of the international languages. And there are many full forms for English. Some people say that the full form of English is England's national great language for Irish, Scottish and also all this. But some people refuse this one and they accept the other full form of English, which is England's native great language in sense of history. Okay, whatever it is, it means that we are accepting English as an international language and one of the most important language that lots of companies are using as their official language. Okay, now on, it is time to talk about varieties of English. That what are the types of English language? In general, we can say that there are four different types of English language, which are called British English, American English, Australian English, and also Canadian English. Okay, let's have brief details about these kinds of English. The first type of English language is called British one. The British language or the B language or SBE or Standard British English is the English which is educated for all the speakers. It means that they use English, British English for education and also BBC news are always in British English. Why is that? Because it is so much grammatical and people are using this one for education as well. And also British English is also called as Standard English. The second type of English is called American English. Other people are calling this one as SAE or Standard American English. What is this this type of English? This type of English we can say it simply that isolation from the language changed in Britain. Also, we can say that the first speaker of American English were Eskimos. Okay, let's talk about the third type of English. The third variety of English is called Australian English. What is Australian English? Australian English is English which is completely similar with British one. Why is that? Because those people which were living in Britain, they just emigrate or they left living in Britain and they start living in Australia. So far, they use English as their native language or as their national language. Also, we consider it is influenced by aboriginal language. And the fourth type of English, which is Canadian English, it is a type of English language which is between American English and also British English. Also, you can see it is between A English and B English, which are American and British one. Also, there is a note which we consider influenced by Canadian French and the Native American language or Eskimos. Okay, my dear all friends, it was our today's lecture about English, full form of English, and also varieties of English. I hope you enjoyed and learned some new things from our today's lecture. Do not forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon as well. And in case of facing with any complaints, any suggestion, or any question, you can text me or also you can write it down in my video's comment. Take care of yourself, stay at home, be safe, Allah Hafiz.